Guys, right now this is actually pretty intense. We're in upstate New York and we're in a correctional facility called Mid-Orange Correctional Facility.
15-year-old named Charles McBride. In 1963, he hung himself on October 23 in one of the dorms that you just explored.
What is my room number?
What the f***?
Yeah. Oh my God, it says Lisa.
Sounds like Seven. Seriously, we could be followed by someone named Seven apparently right now.
What's going on?
This is creepy.
666666. Are those the
tunnels? That would not be.
Yo.
Is that it?
Oh.
Yo, run.
Go, go, go.
Run.
Yerp, what is up, guys? We are back with another episode of Beyond the Dark. We are actually behind my Mustang right now.
Fuck.
Let me see.
Now your camera's not turning on.
We're already having problems, as you can hear. Seth is saying the camera's not turning on. So I don't know if that's the ghost or he just doesn't know how to work the camera. I'm hoping it's the ghost.
I might not know how to work a camera.
Guys, right now this is actually pretty intense. We're in upstate New York and we're in a correctional facility called Mid-Orange Correctional Facility. Pretty much 1930, this opened up as an all-boys training camp. And then in the 1970s is when it closed. And then it transformed into an all-men prison. It was a middle security prison. It was supposed to only house 750 people, but it ended up being overcrowded and they housed 1,000. And then they eventually actually closed down the entire thing in 2011. So it's actually fairly new. Many people have died here. And we were supposed to come here around 6 p.m. It's already 8:30 p.m. So we're a bit late. Oh my God, we're coming up to it now, guys. Check this out.
Do we have to go through that gate?
Yeah, we have to go through that gate.
Wait, oh my God.
Oh, that's Jake the Viking right there. Oh. Hang on, wait, we should tell them. They have to go up there. I will go tell them in here.
Yeah.
Just like roll down the window and be like, yo, we gotta go through the gate. Yep! Jake!
I was on the phone with Mama.
Yo.
What's happening?
So listen, we have to go up through there.
Yeah, we go in this door right here.
Yep. Oh.
Big ass gate?
No, not the gate.
No, it's the door.
How do you know?
It's the door,
because
we
know?
Asked the lady that was here.
Where is she?
She drove off on a golf cart, but I asked, where are we going in? She goes, right there, and she pointed at this little...
So we just park here?
That's what I'm assuming.
Have you ever been behind the seat of a Mustang? It is super small. I don't know why I bought that car, but I do like it. You should sit in it and see how big you look.
I used to have a Camaro, so we're good. See now?
Yeah, that's nice.
Big boy. Tonka truck.
Big boy for a big
Tonka
man.
Tonka truck.
So I don't even know too much else about this facility. I actually don't. I mean, this place looks massive. It does look a bit scary. You got the high fence going up here. You got the old lamps and lights over here above it in the corner. I don't know what to expect here, but I heard by a lot of people that this is actually one of the top abandoned slash haunted places in upstate New York. So this could be a banger. I'm praying it is. We're going in completely blindfolded. I don't even know if we have a tour guide for this yet. So we're gonna have to find out in a minute.
We asked her where we go in. She pointed at the front door and then she just drove off on her golf cart.
So maybe we're just locked in with no supervision.
Well, guys, you know what? I'm actually gonna head back now. You got a long ride.
So you're chickening out now.
No, we're just being smart, strategically.
All right, are you guys ready then?
Yes.
No.
Oh man, we'll see how it goes. Wait, what did you wear? What's your shirt? Guess I'll die. Oh, so you're ready. You're ready.
She's ready to get possessed.
Yeah, I hope you get possessed for the views.
Standing right here.
Oh yeah, we already know you're getting possessed. That's bound to happen.
Yep.
This is gonna be sick. So we've done 100 prisons so far. That was Moundsville. And now we're doing this one. We've been to a lot of abandoned prisons, never ghost hunted in them.
This is legit. Da, da, da.
Oh man. I'm not even kidding, explorers. I don't even know where to go or what buildings to go into. I don't know absolutely anything. I just know they invite us out here to go film a ghost video. And I heard by a lot of other people that this place is haunted, so. First thing you see is ID required, and then it says help. Oh, this place is definitely abandoned though. Look at this, you got the old freaking computers, the Dell monitors, like 1998. Paint's chipping everywhere, it's probably lead paint. Visiting room stage. Oh, this way. Where is anyone? I'm used to like someone like saying, hey, I'm here, like you could hang out. Dude, honestly, no joke. I've seen a photo of this on Instagram, abandoned, like of people actually sneaking in. So that's actually pretty funny.
Wow, it's really hot in here. I mean, I guess this will be our base camp.
I'll just put my stuff on this desk.
All right, Star, so Seth's been reading on this place. What's been going on here? What's some history that you know?
So right now I'm reading about this 15-year-old named Charles McBride. In 1963, he hung himself on October 23 in one of the dorms that you just explored. It's the A3 dorm.
Yo, that's actually where we're going.
No way.
I'm not even kidding. Yeah.
So guys, I actually was able to get in contact with the owner who just let us go wherever we want. It was off camera. And I did walk to those dorms. So this video, I don't know, dude, this place is nuts. So I'm excited to go tonight. We have the entire night here by ourselves.
Let's get it, bro.
Let's get it, bro. You excited? I'm excited.
I'm excited. You're excited?
Oh, bro. It's a prison. It's a yeah, band. It's
you don't even look excited,
excited,
bro.
You ain't found this life. Yeah. Okay, okay.
Are you excited or not?
Let's go!
I've been ready. I've been waiting for you guys this entire time. You guys have to use the bathroom. You guys got to eat food. We're never going to start this investigation.
Wow. We should go.
It looks like we're starting. Yeah, okay.
Okay, we're actually really starting. Let's get it, guys.
I don't want to go.
You want to go first?
No. No, you go first. You, right. you got to like the semi-tour with the lady.
You're right.
I did get like a little skimp little tour.
All right, skimp bro, tour. We die, at least we're dying together.
Let's Facts, go. That's true. So what we're doing, guys, we're starting off in the school room. Everyone that was sent here came to this place to learn.
Motion lights?
We just got scared because the lights turned on by themselves.
It's like an old gym.
My heart.
Dude, look at this. Someone set this up. I don't know, these four chairs are on this really small monitor.
Once you get up here, you're really gonna feel like you're in prison now. Keep gate locked at all times.
And think about it, this was a school, but it's like a jail school. So it's just weird.
It's a school for, you know, boys that were bad boys.
The thing is, you know, in horror games and horror movies, it's always the schools that are haunted, so you never know.
There's like a random church in the middle of the room. That's definitely a classroom.
Yeah, they're super small, the classrooms here. The students' lockers or prisoners, they had not really lockers, but just like kind of like shelves they would just open to get their stuff out.
Did you just grab my shoulder?
No.
Yes, you did.
No, I did not.
Yes, you did.
No, I did not.
Wait, yes, you did.
No, I did not.
Yes, you did.
I did not.
What just happened?
Yes, you did.
Someone touched your shoulder.
I know, it was hard. It was like you walked around this side and it was like, you were walking around this side and it was like,
nah,
like
dude.
It was hard.
But did you see me do it?
I don't know.
I told you, I didn't do it.
You really didn't.
I swear, I did not do it. We're gonna do a quick session here.
So
we got the red
on,
the music box.
There's a red light on the floor behind Jake right here. If you can touch it, we can get you out of this place.
Can you knock again? Richard, you still here?
Quiet, play. It's so fucking quiet. It's
super quiet.
So, who heard those two footsteps?
Oh, I heard them. I looked at you when you.
Yeah.
When I heard it. All right, that's good.
I can't knock.
Oh, that might.
I can knock.
I can't knock.
That was clear.
That was clear.
Yeah. Oh.
What did that say?
My mind wants to hear Richard is here. Like, play it back. The first two, you hear almost like a Richard is here if you like. But I don't know if it's something I'm trying to say, but it could be that because it's like two syllables, single.
Dude, Well, we definitely got on camera so we can play those back on post.
Yeah.
But dude, I cannot when we asked. That was clear. That was pretty good. I cannot. Like, dang, that was a good one.
Yeah.
If you can't knock, can you stand right here?
If you want to go to lunch, come over here and touch the red button on the floor.
Either that or you're going in the shoe.
Who was that?
I was so hoping for that to go off there.
It's okay, we got that knock at the end of the hallway.
I know.
So we know for a fact that that wasn't any of us.
Yeah, no, that was a pretty solid one too.
All right, so we all decided we're gonna leave the school and we're gonna head to the dorms where they were all like prisoners and kept there. They were sleeping there. And I think at least we can get the music box to go off or the REM pod. Like, I'm desperate for one of those to go off so bad.
What if the door just slams? I'll
be
cool with
that.
That
would be boom. Well, if that happened, I'd be more scared and more amped for that than the REM pod going off. So that would be way better. But we got some EVP. EVPs in the school room so far and some tapping downstairs. Shelby said she got tapped on the shoulders. I don't know if we got that on camera or anything. So yeah, things are happening and it's still the beginning of the night. So we're gonna film ourselves going over to the dorms, which is actually outside of this building, way down there, and it's freaking dark as hell at night. So let's do that.
So that's the school building we were just in. We're walking all the way over here, all the way down there. You can't even see it yet. And that's the dorm building. All right, over here on the left, the door's open. This was their dorm, like I just said, AKA pretty much their prison. And dude, the grids are over the windows. You can't break out. Guys, it says the game is over as soon as you walk in here. I don't know what they mean by that.
This is it right here, guys. Oh my God. Attitude, asset, behavior. That's all their cells, dude. Oh my God, they're like right next to each other. To show you guys how these rooms are looking, this is room 6. We're gonna go in, they're all the same. Check out the doors. These are the rooms. Barely just made your twin bed right there. They're exactly the same size as the asylum's rooms. They're literally the same as like being in an asylum.
Okay, what if we all got in a different room?
That's a great idea.
And we ask questions and we can leave the things in the middle.
Alright guys, 10 minutes later, we set up the SLS. First time I've set this up. Obviously you can see it works. He's grooving, dancing. Alright, so here's what we're gonna try to do for this one. We're all inside the dorms, like I said, where they stayed. We got the REM pod, the music box, and the geophone back there. Everyone's gonna get inside of a room. We got the SLS running. We're gonna try to like talk to ghosts, and hopefully one can come down this hall past us and trigger any one of these devices, or at least the SLS. It will be great if this works, so we're gonna try that now. What is my room number? What the f***?
What was that?
I don't even know. Something just got thrown.
Who threw that?
Which room are you in? What's your cell number? Tell us.
I could play back the EVP quick.
Yeah.
2 minutes of EVP recording.
That's when someone got thrown.
That's when I got thrown.
Oh my God, it says Lisa.
You know what? You hear that? That's a girl's voice.
Why would they
watch?
Oh my God. That's freaking creepy.
That's creepy.
But that doesn't make any sense because there were no women here.
I know. That said, no.
Dude, that was loud. That was something that was right on top of my
head. I almost heard "get out."
Dude, that's
aggressive. Something on it.
Yeah.
But either way, that was not any one of us. We have that on camera, dude. Someone's shouting into this device. Sounds like 7. Wait, but what if his cell number was 7? Like, actually, besides the...
I don't know, dude. That's kind of a coincidence that you kind of experienced 7 at the homestead, and now they're saying 7. That's a little weird, dude.
The number 7 isn't on it. No, but there's just no number 7.
Whoa. Watch this. Someone said help.
What,
you hear that? Is that help or no?
Play back.
I'm gonna speed it up. Help.
That's help.
That is clear as day.
That's help.
That is clear as day, help.
Damn.
Who said help? We have the whole thing recorded. None of us shut. That's pretty scary. I got the chills on that one.
Who needs help? Who needs help? What's 7?
Who's Lisa? You see something?
It might have been that box, but when I looked down for a half second, like there was a shatter like hanging out of the last door, right? But it could be, there's conveniently that red box is right where I think I saw it, so.
Okay.
I'll just put that out there.
Dude, guys, we're getting something here. Yeah. Lisa, you can hear, it's clear day, it's a woman's voice.
Dude, wait, is it Lisa?
Yeah, that is freaky.
That's
as hell.
Creepy.
Lisa. Clear as day, help. And then I asked what cell block or whatever or something, and they said 7. I don't know what I said, but they said 7.
I'm just gonna play on this because like what you do, we're gonna play on this a little bit. What if it's 7?
I know. We should elaborate on 7 actually. If you guys didn't watch our last video.
Just watch the last video.
Yeah, watch the last video and then you'll know what 7 is. But seriously, we could be followed by someone named 7 apparently right now. So I'm gonna put the SLS on this side, and if you guys see someone, you can
already point that. Yeah, 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 yeah.
And how we're gonna make sure it's not human intervention. Josh is gonna put the recorder on the desk.
Yep. Yes. For no vibration, no nothing from us.
No one's touching it, all right?
You ready?
Let's do this.
Recording now.
All right, now we're recording. Here we go. Who needs help?
Seven, are you following us?
Who's down there?
That was clear as day, footsteps.
Which end of this hallway are you in?
If you don't come over here, we're gonna go over there. We know you're out there.
If you want us to go over there, make another noise.
Oh my god.
That was like a knock. There's another one.
Yeah, too.
Which end of this hallway are you in?
Left.
I don't know. Left.
One more time. Left. Left.
So dude, clear as day, we heard left. Yeah. So yeah. Who's left though? Left or?
He asked the question, so I'm gonna assume it'll be from his perspective.
So this way, and remember, that's the same thing would happen. Remember, we're hearing noises and you just said, make the noise. It's like, dude, there is someone literally there on the left of us.
Yeah, they don't want to come around the corner.
And while you're playing it back, we heard some more stuff.
Do we bring, you guys want to pick up any of those? And then when we bring them over there, we could drop them somewhere. We're gonna set up another base or something, dude.
Dude, the IR light's not working.
Alright guys, so we just changed our batteries, and again, I think our IR light just broke as all this is happening.
Look, nothing's working anymore. I mean, this is solid. I never dropped this once. This is not good, actually, for the video.
It's really not. Like,
I'm going to have to buy another one.
Yeah. I have more batteries, but we already tried two different batteries. This is not good. Hang on. Dude, I think someone broke it. I think there's something crazy going on.
Wow, so after four different batteries, finally these work. This doesn't make any sense. I don't know what happened, but those whole batteries got drained. Completely drained out.
That might be what it is.
That is insane. All right, well, at least we're back. That was scary.
Yeah.
Something's going on.
For sure. We gotta get over to the other side of this cell block.
Can you not force me in, please? Whoa.
Oh my god.
That was over here. Who's here? How about Charles?
That was behind you, Jake.
Yeah,
that was right behind me. That was right here.
There he is again.
You already got in there. Who's here?
What the hell?
What was that?
Footsteps.
Alright guys, we have been getting some freaking amazing stuff today. I got a little bit scared with the noises and things like that. Definitely like and subscribe if you like what you see, if you want to see more, because we're going all the way out of our way for this stuff. I love doing it, Steph loves doing it. We got the homies with us today, yep. Like and subscribe, check out the merch, riseabove.shop, and let's get back in the video, let's get it.
The doors are literally wide open. Alright, let's see how this one is. Dude, hallways go down so far. They're green. Their lunchroom was massive. There's stuff over here in the lunchroom. Card number 6. Power's still on.
All right, and speaking of kitchens and cafeteria, we're now in this kitchen because of today's sponsor, HelloFresh. They hooked us up with a big box of food and I don't exactly know what's in it, but we're gonna cook it right now. And they're also hooking you guys up with a fresh deal. Go to HelloFresh.com and use my code EXPLORING14 and get 14 free meals plus free shipping. You get free food and it helps me out, so it's a win-win for both of us. But like I said, guys, it's time to start the Cooking with Josh show. I don't know what's in this box. I don't know what recipe we're gonna make. Hopefully I don't burn the kitchen down.
One thing I love about HelloFresh is that they offer a ton of recipes to choose from each week, so I never get bored of having the same food over and over. And since it's almost fall time, my favorite season in New England, I can choose from new fall recipes each week, featuring hearty soups, chilies, and special fall ingredients for the best flavors. HelloFresh offers a wide variety of quick and easy recipes, including 20-minute meals with easy cleanup and short preparation options. But you don't have to just take all my word for it. HelloFresh has more than 5-star reviews on any of their meal kits, so you'll know you'll get something delicious in each box.
Yo, the potatoes.
For me, a benefit of HelloFresh is I can try to get better at cooking without actually having to spend forever at shopping at different stores and for all the ingredients. Also, since the boxes come with pre-portioned ingredients, there's also less prep for me and less wasted food, which is great because I actually don't like wasting food.
All right, guys, this actually tastes really good. I never cooked before, and it was just all laid out right in front of me with the instructions. They give you everything you need to cook these meals. Again, if you want to try these meals, go to HelloFresh.com. Use my code EXPLORING14, and you'll get 14 free meals. Plus, you get free shipping. Guys, it's a win-win again for both of us. You get your free food, and it keeps me exploring and giving you the content you deserve. Let's get back into the video now.
This is what we think could be the tunnels, but we'll find out.
So skeptical.
What was this?
What?
Was this like their gym? Supply room? Is there more tunnels over here?
Yes.
Well, that's the tunnel.
Wait a minute, guys. Yo, guys, I found the tunnels.
Did you find the tunnels?
I found the tunnels in there.
You would lead us to the tunnels.
I got you guys.
I never doubted you for a second. I knew you would get us.
I got
there.
It on this camera too. That
hey,
I found
I'm just
them.
Gonna say, bro.
Uh-huh.
Pay me some respect. You got to tilt that camera up to get this beautiful face. All right, dude.
I'll have to raise
there we go. There Thank you, man. I appreciate you. This dude's like this. He's not used to tall people, so he's down here like.
It's right here and stuff.
Well, this is a shot he got with me. I'm sitting there just talking. He's like, yeah.
Bro, you just scared the fuck out of me. I just punched me on the butt, and I was like, what the fuck was that?
It says, get out right chalk, dude.
I made
what
it
the
right
hell?
Here.
Oh, dude, right here. That? You're dead.
No, you.
What's going on?
This is creepy.
This is literally Slenderman shit.
Hear them, won't stop, help in my head, voices, stop. It's almost like Slenderman's really popular.
Whoa. End me right here. 666666666.
She found another, it goes down another level, by the way.
More?
And she was like, yo, and then there's like a ramp.
Oh, she's dead. All right, let's go over here.
Oh my god, it goes more down. Guys, I found more tunnels.
You found more tunnels?
More tunnels.
Dude, you're good at this.
It's almost like I explore.
Have you ever thought about starting an Explorer channel?
I might start one.
You really should.
I'm gonna probably call Exploring with Josh.
So obviously, guys, we are on this crazy journey, went to this building thinking that the tunnels were there because, remember, we came here blind. We had no tour guide, nothing. And we had one person that kind of just, oh yeah, this is that. But that person generally did not know, I don't think, anything about the tunnels and just told me they thought this was the tunnels, and which is why I thought the tunnels were here. We're gonna go back into the school building, go to the basement, and there's gonna be a wooden door with a lock on it. We just gotta go through that, and that's where the tunnels start. So it's been an adventure, but it's been a real raw adventure, and it's been super fun. So let's get it.
Honestly, Casey, thanks for taking us to the tunnels. That was a really great spot.
I'll punch you in the face.
Who would have thought the tunnels was in the school building this entire time?
We're looking for them, high and low.
We're on to something. Guys, I might have found the basement.
Did you find the basement?
I might have found the basement.
Dude, you're so good. I'm telling you might want to start a YouTube channel.
Wait, I don't think so.
Oh wait, I don't think I found it actually, never mind.
What is this?
Die.
Kind of looks like that, actually. Yeah, it is, it literally is. I think it's die.
Uh-huh.
It says die in the church side. With a huge cross. Where?
Right over here, on the right hand side, just past this door.
Oh my god. 50 people. On the right side.
No, both sides have it though. So, this is new to us?
Yeah.
Oh, here's a wooden door with a lock.
Wait, this
with is- With an iron gate on the other side.
Maybe this is
it. Looks kind of tunnel-ish.
You think this is it, guys? What's over there, Seth?
In a big water pump looking deal?
Yeah, it just looks like one room, but there might be more down here.
Let's keep
There's
looking.
Whoa, don't like that.
Oh, that's
Is that asbestos?
Don't like that.
Looks
at
like
all.
Dead bodies, dude. Are those the tunnels?
That will not be an accessory.
Is that it?
It does look like it.
Dude, that is so much just no written all over that. Look.
Like, wow, okay.
I mean, how to put myself down to go through that? This is crazy.
Okay.
This ain't the like other tunnels I'm thinking of.
This ain't the tunnels I thought they're gonna be. This might not even be the tunnels, but it's still a tunnel.
It's like, especially me and you.
Oh!
What?
It flooded! This can't be them.
I mean, there's lights in here, dude. It has to be.
It's funny because for exploring videos, when we do exploring and not beyond the dark, you know, we get a tour, we show the history, we do all that thing. This video is almost turning into an abandoned explore video on its own because, dude, this place is, like I said, it's massive and like we're just trying to go somewhere. We want to find the tunnels and it's kind of nuts right now. I just messaged the owner really quick and took a picture and asked if those are the tunnels. She said yes. Oh, there's flooded. Guys, they're the tunnels. It's confirmed. She said yes.
Casey's all the way down here. I guess, are we going?
She went in?
Yeah, Casey's down there. All right.
We're
going?
We're going.
Let it be known, Jake the Viking went into a tunnel before exploring what Josh did. All right.
We're gonna cut that.
As long as I'm not.
No, you're not.
I'm not.
Is the water like super thick?
It's in my shoe.
Is
ew,
it?
Fuck.
Where does this even lead to?
No, there's a light at the end of the tunnel, my boy. Well,
as
you know, Jake the Viking went
into
a tunnel before exploring with Austin.
Let's cut that again.
Let's not cut that. I'm in front of you. Yo, what the
f***? Wait, is it split?
Yeah.
Oh, f***.
Bro, we know we're under the freaking field.
Yeah.
Wait, we are.
Does this come out? Like, where does this come out at?
I don't know. This turned to an explore video from a ghost video.
Yeah, it really did. Like, where are we?
There's a door.
Oh, I don't like this.
We found a door?
I don't f***ing like this.
What do you mean you don't like this?
Yo, these floors don't look safe. This is sketchy.
You haven't been to Dr. Jack. Please don't go in it yet. Can we take turns?
I don't think it's in the front.
Alright, it's good.
Yeah. Holy shit. The floor is
shaking. Oh, yeah, they are. More tunnels? Deeper. What is down there?
I think there's a light down there.
Is there light down there? Oh, sorry.
Literally a bunch of rookies.
I don't know if there's lights or it's just... I don't know what that is down there. Dude, what is this? We're going down more. All right, so there's some light above us over there. And this is a huge open room.
This is just a massive building. There's nothing in it. It's empty.
There's more tunnels though. I don't even know where we are.
Me neither. Like on the property, I have no.
Yeah. What is this, a turbine?
It looks like it could be some kind of. Holy shit! These are turbines.
We're not even. Yeah. We're just. God knows where we are. Got the control panels down here. Yeah, I love when we do abandoned power plants and stuff.
This is active though. This building took a crazy turn. I'll tell you that for sure.
State of New York. Correctional services. This was back in like when they shut down in 2011 and this was the real signs.
No, this is the signs of the place.
Whoa, that's cool.
Yeah, so dude, we're still in an abandoned place and all the blueprints are still here.
This is wild.
All right, just explore the whole thing. We're leaving this joint.
Back into the tunnels. We're gonna go to the other side we didn't go to, which would be left side. We just banged the right already, so.
You gotta go straight through.
Straight to their side.
This could bring us to a whole new adventure at this point. Anything goes now.
We're in no man's land. My camera's maxed out brightness. I still can't see the other side of this tunnel. This is A1, unless we're under the dorms now.
No shot. We haven't walked that far.
I don't know.
We just seen a spray paint that said A4, so we really are starting to think we're at the dorms now.
After 10 minutes of, a rat!
No. Oh, shit.
Yeah, right above my head, it just went by. Where does this go then?
Like, look at,
I don't, we've been going.
It just keeps going.
I don't know. Should we go down there?
I don't think I can go anywhere.
Maybe I don't.
Go take a peek real quick.
Yeah, just in case. Not that I want to explore this. Oh, it's a dead end. Yeah, it's a dead end. Yep.
Look, I'm just thinking about we have to walk back.
I know the whole time.
As it
continues going.
Every step we take forward, we gotta take that back. Right?
Oh.
What?
outside.
The mouse, the rat.
It's a mouse.
Oh, it's okay?
Yeah, it's a little mouse.
He actually looks kind of cool.
You see it?
Right yeah. Here. I'm scared to run by him.
He's good.
Oh, he's going back.
Guys, you won't believe this.
It keeps going.
It keeps going. My light's almost gonna die.
If you have only one light, and we're stuck in this tunnel, that is not gonna be good.
I wanna get out of here now. This is way too much walking.
I'm tired of these tunnels.
Yo, Josh.
What?
You're not gonna like this, but,
what?
I see spider crickets.
Wait, yo, chill the f*** out, bro.
Serious.
Don't say that. For real.
I'm
what are spider crickets?
You don't want to know what spider crickets are.
I kind of do, considering I'm in the tunnel with
you. You might not.
Oh, really. We're out.
I'm never going in there.
No, we're getting out of here. No, right here. This is the entrance out. I swear. This is the. This,
go over there. Go over there.
You hear the crickets? This is the way. This is literally a door out.
Where?
Up there. See? You hear it? The bugs?
Mm-hmm.
The door's right here out. I'm getting out of here. Hey, I'm coming out. Yo, this is it.
Yeah. Ah, it's all soggy. God damn it, it's all under my feet.
Welcome to Urban Exploring, boys.
Hell yeah.
Watch out right here, though.
Oh, God. I'm scared to go first, bro.
Go.
Man, I'm tired of being
this is your adventure, boy. You can go first.
I'm actually scared to go first. I can't.
You're the one
dude.
That wanted to
I know.
Now you gotta get out of the tunnel,
dude. I just know there's mad spiders when I get out of here.
Hey, okay, let's need water.
Yo, Casey!
Yeah?
Come through, dude!
Actually?
Yeah. This is the way out. I just don't want to go through this bush.
Watch out.
Oh, boy, Kyle's coming. He's the best cameraman I know, on God.
Film guy.
Where the fuck are we?
I don't know. We walked for like 30 minutes underground. I don't know where we are. What does it look like out there, bro?
We're by the dorms or something.
We're good. You're born again.
Where are we?
I don't
we're
know.
By the back dorms that she brought him on the golf cart to.
I think so, yeah.
Well, I'm gonna tell you right now, we ain't going back the way we came.
Fuck no.
You can breathe.
That was an adventure. Dude, definitely, that's the Urban Explorer like way.
Oh, yeah.
That's the Urbex Highway for sure. I know this is the way out.
I don't need a GPS. I already know what's up and where to go. Haters gonna hate.
What? The other side of the whole property?
The entire other side.
Wow.
Look, come here. And I don't know what animals are out here.
Yeah.
And we're doing an awful lot of standing still.
Oh, we're way down there. We started right there. The whole other side.
Yeah. All right, let's hit it, boys.
Yeah, we're good here. Just gotta go through this shit. Bigfoot might be out here.
Hey guys, let's go in the tunnels, it'll be cool. We're not even New York anymore.
These are the D dorms.
That's how far back we are.
Yeah.
This is nuts.
I mean, they tried covering it with like trees so no one would go inside them. And now what, we follow this all the way down? Casey, it's a little mini watchtower.
This watchtower?
This was probably just guarding the dorms so kids can't do stuff.
Dorms. Oh yeah, look at that. Dude, we're in the dead center.
Yeah. So then you go back down here and you go back to the rest of them.